welcome to a packed Intec Arena in Hamburg for the visit of Borussia Dortmund. What a thunderbolt! Where did Calhanoglu pull that one from? Hamburg have a new coach, their third of the season. Can Slomka keep Hamburg in the Bundesliga? The big question is, can Hamburg rise? Well, that's a great ball. Mkhitaryan. The shot just fizzing centimetres wide of the post. Lasogga, shadowed by Friedrich. Oh, Lasogga managed to get across him, and it's Petr, Jiracek, who puts Hamburg in the lead. And the crowd, my goodness, you'd think they'd won the championship. Mirko Slomka start to lose the plot. Good work by Hamburg Arslan, slipping it through. Lasogga, it's a one-on-one. It's 2-0 for Hamburg! 57 minutes gone, goal number 11 for the man on loan from Hertha Berlin. Gives Hamburg a 2-0 lead. What a start for Mirko Slomka! Who would have believed it? Aubameyang had the chance, he didn't. Strike it cleanly. Short. Well, what a save from Adler. Great header. What a save again from Adler. Against the aluminium. A lightning reaction from Adler. It's going to be a sad afternoon for Dortmund. Oh, can you believe that? Is that the icing on the cake or what? What a goal! What an absolute missile! A bright smile on the face of Jurgen Klopp. But what a thunderbolt! Where did Calhanoglu pull that one from? Dortmund downed. They have been brought down to earth by a side that was on earth.